Now, ladies, let's get something out of the way. I do not own a microwave oven. No, I don't, because I don't like it. So when little kids come to my house, they go, oh, you don't have a microwave. How do you make popcorn? I'll tell you how I make popcorn. I make popcorn the old-fashioned way, the way my mom used to make it, with a pan on the stove. I put the heat really high. I add some oil. I add some turmeric in the oil. Turmeric is healthy, it's antioxidant, it's good for your immune system, so, and it's best when it's diluted in oil. That's when it brings out all its properties. I add the kernels right away. With the curcuma, the turmeric, like this, I cover it up and let it sit, and it will pop on its own. We just have to pay attention and play it by ear, as we may say it. So while this gets ready, let's prepare a snack for the kids. We're gonna make hummus, homemade hummus. All you have to do is drain a can of chickpeas, put it in. It's had 2 tablespoons of tahini, which is like a sesame butter. And then we'll add a beautiful clove of garlic, or maybe 2, depending on your taste. Then we can hear the popcorn is starting to get going. After that, we're just gonna add lemon, the juice of 1 to 1.5 lemon. 1/4 cup of beautiful extra virgin olive oil. There we go. Look at the color, how beautiful it is. This is ready. We're just gonna put it on the side. I'm gonna add my kosher salt right away. 1 or 2, like this, depending again on your taste. You just mix it all together. So ahead of time, I prepared a beautiful plate with some vegetables, some corn chips, some fresh pita, and some old pita that I brushed with some olive oil and got to get a little grilled in the oven. Here's a healthy, easy, yummy snack for after school. Mmm. Yummy, yummy.